The sound in sheep is actually short, so these two words should really look like this. Ship, sheep. But instead, it looks confusingly like this, because the phoneme is E. The only significant difference between the pronunciation of these two words is the tongue being further forward and the jaw more close in sheep. Bleh. Whereas the tongue is more central and the jaw slightly lower in ship.